This year will be remembered as a year when common sense conservative women get things done for our country. All across this country, women are standing up and speaking out for common sense solutions.
He got here red and wrinkled, scared and crying. Then she took him up and held him to her breast. And he sure was glad to get what Mama offered. Then he went to sleep and put his fears to rest. It didn't seem to matter what he needed. He could always count on Mama to supply. And regardless of the sleep she might be losing, he always found a twinkle in her eye. There ought to be a hall of fame for Mama. Creation's most unique and precious pearl. And heaven help us all. Taught him all the attributes of greatness that she knew he couldn't learn away from home. And by the time she wore the cover off her Bible, her hair was gray and her little man was gone. There ought to be a hall of fame for mamas, creation's most unique and precious pearl. And heaven help us always to remember that the hand that rocks the cradle.
It seems like it's kind of a mom awakening in the last year and a half, where women are rising up and saying, no, we've had enough already, because moms kind of just know when something's wrong. Here in Alaska, I always think of the mama grizzly bears that rise up on their hind legs when somebody's coming to attack their cubs, to do something adverse toward their cubs. You thought pit bulls were tough. Well, you don't want to mess with the mama grizzlies.